Following the opposition allegation that Kenya's electronic vote tallying system had been hacked, the electoral body refuted the claim on Wednesday evening. In a press briefing earlier in the day, IEBC chairperson Wafula Chebukati said the electoral body had only displayed provisional results.
The results which you have been seeing displayed on the screen are not the official results. The official results are derived from Form 34A, which will come from the 40,883 polling stations, and Form 34B, which will come from the 290 constituencies.
Allegations of results tampering had been made earlier by the National Super Alliance leader, who said, according to projections from his own party agents, his coalition was in the lead.
Even with the rigging claims that has been forwarded by Raila Amolo Odinga, that is the opposition figure, the Independent Electoral Body has affirmed that Kenya should be patient and wait for a few days before they issue the final results. So Kenya will have to wait for some few days before the last presidential results will be announced. It's Michael Tour reporting from Nairobi, Kenya.